Now for something completely different, as they say, I would like to tell you the story of Granny Fraser's Flitting, via Byne to Aberdeen, written by the late Hector Nicol.
It was on a Monday morning, no wheel of mind the same, when Granny Fraser flitted by a bind to Aberdeen. The village folk, they uttered out to see her on the road. The horse that wouldn't pull you on kert, you should have seen the load. There were arm chairs, back chairs, rocking chairs as well, ladles, cradles, a prom without a wheel, woven shawls, mothballs, jilly pans and jars, and grand and air collapse and eighth my granny's chest of drawers. Gloom pots, stew pots, bunny wally dogs, wee pots, tea pots, granny's china jugs, floor pots, whatnot, she ken the kind I mean, at Granny Fraser's flitting fate, a bindy Aberdeen. Now Tom McNab the bobby, he called for volunteers. It was the first time that he'd in his jacket after years. To get the donkey moving, every man he'd play his part. But halfway up the blooming street, the wheel came off the cart. There were bath towels and ammo balls lying in the street, lace frocks, alarm clocks lying them in their feet, golf clubs, washing tubs littered in the lane, and grandest New Year bottle, it could run in down the drain. Furry dots, fur coats mixed up in the glare, long gear, head gear, fae the Zulu war, tacked bricks and antiques for 1817, at Granny Fraser's flitting fae, a bind to Aberdeen. Knew the village blacksmith Geordie Brown, he weighed near 20 stone. He lifted up a cart himself and put the wheel back on. They got the load securely tied amid the scoffs and jeers, and fin the cart get down the road, it got 3,000 cheers. There were all spot style hot sounds for the day, all plays, all trash you wouldn't throw away, 4 mugs and cough drugs for Granny's wheezy chest, and a bottle for the nifty stuff that Granny liked it best, plus 4 lawnmowers tied up with a rope, and I'll flag some lad tied up on the top, but on the tailboard on court looking like a queen, was Granny Fraser sitting on the road to Aberdeen, was Granny Fraser sitting on the road to Aberdeen.